kittens. Punch it. 3 o'clock.
Number one, never be too eager to rush your opponent.
Want to play prison rules, Frogman? Want to play prison rules? You got it. I'll be your daddy.
Now you've unlocked the beast.
From this position, it's relatively easy to manipulate your opponent. And thus we have the chicken wing. The armbar. The crowbar. Or my personal favorite. The pacifier. Any questions? Anything you didn't understand? Ah, the nipple crippler. This is a useless, not to mention shameless move that ultimately is a sure sign of desperation.
Watch the back.